sorry for this since everyone already buy Windsong Lyre and everyone start to play every single music what they can play, even in co-op. I wish I can, but my mates are really busy, so I guess I will play alone. So today I will play Windsong Lyre seriously. No more about alarm ringtone anymore. So for first, I need right person to play Windsong Lyre. Of course, I have Fenty, and he's perfect because he's a bard. So for place, I don't think I can set to play in here in Fenty statue. It's really boring. Windrise, I don't think I can play on there. You know, pillar on Dragonspine Mountain. It's too far. I don't think I want it. How about King Yun Peak? You know, Adeptus place, but I think everyone, most people already play on there. I mean, I want some place which is really unique for me. Wait, Down Winery. Is there something inside there? Let me check. If I recall correctly, there's made inside Down Winery, right? I guess it should be perfect for me to play music with mates. I feel it's perfect for me to make some harem relation in there. Alright, there's only one. Maybe I need to change time to night, I guess. Exactly. Yeah, let me play with two mates in here. Alright, how about music? What I want to play is, I already arranged some of them. Alright, look, the background is so much perfect. Well, first music I want to play is, you know, Mushoku Tensei opening. It's such a beautiful and really good isekai anime I ever watched. It deserves to be one of best isekai anime I ever watched. Forget about fan service, just enjoy for story and character development, especially on Rudeus and everyone else. Exception for Rudeus' father. It's such a bastard. Alright, I will play first opening of Mushoku Tensei anime, Tabibito no Uta or Traveler Song. I really wish I have time to play Mezabe no Uta or Song of Awakening, but I really need to practice first. And it gonna takes a bit long time, and I don't see any right, any fit sit music I really want to play. Alright, actually I borrow keyboard music from my mate because I don't have money to buy, and I wish I have camera so I can show you my gameplay, but well, I don't have one. Yeah, I'm so poor to buy some stuff, so well, I hope you can understand my situation. I can start now. Alright, I think I'm done with here. Well, you guys know that some notes are missing from this Lyre button, so it might not work on my keyboard button. And also, it affected on output from Lyre music too. Alright, for next song, it's from another isekai anime again. You guys know ReZero, right? Yeah, I don't think I need to explain more about it. It's already end, like a week ago, and it's such a really really good ending, and I'm really satisfied for what Subaru does in season 2 part 2 for entire episodes. And I'm glad that Subaru did something right. That's it. Second music from ReZero Anime, I will play Riddle from Opening 1, Season 1. I really can't play Longshot. It's such a hard note I've ever played. I really need to practice like, I think around 1 week, I guess. Mayu Mayashima, you, your music is really banger. I'm so thirsty. Okay. I need to break first. Third music I wanna play is some chillest slice of life anime. Maybe you guys know and maybe you guys don't know. About laid back camp, or I can call it Yule Camp. It's such a beautiful anime about camping and touristing in other visit place. Yeah, I don't think I need to explain anymore, so yeah, at least it's worth to watch. It's very, very worth to watch. Especially if you want some chill and wholesome anime. Alright, hold up. I ruined something. Ugh, damn it. My finger are cramped. It's really chill, right? I even can't stop myself to looping this music. It's really, really relaxing my brain, relaxing my mind. Okay, for fourth music I wanna play is from Kaguya-sama, which is my own favorite anime. It's such a wholesome and really, really big brain rom-com anime. I really enjoyed it, every single show. Opening season 1, yes, I will play it. Because I don't think I can play Daddy Daddy Do. I might scare with copyright. I almost ruined the knots because the mate in front of me. I almost can't focus. Yeah, actually just focus on my keyboard. But do you think I need to play another music? I think that's all for today.